You want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compay. The fuck are you doing?
Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Heffa? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. So you better start running. Go! I said, run! Rules of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez. A revolution is not won by the fearless.
It's won by the feared.
What does Anton Castillo fear? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. Ayara free of Castillos. But he will fear nothing unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns, today. Because today, I'm going to punch a hole through Castillo's warships! I am not fearless. I am scared as hell. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Let's go home, Guerrillas.
Does she know what she's doing?
Who cares, Danny? She knows what we need. See you from the sky, Guerrilla.
Get that chopper up and running.
See, but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Keep up, old man. Already took it out.
Careful, Danny. You're starting to sound like a real fucking guerrilla.
Para Yara del presidente Castillo.
We burn it to the ground and rebuild.
Para Yara del presidente Castillo.
Yara is family. Like any family, we love each other. But that love is not on discipline. Have led too many of our family astray with their lies.
There, again.
So if any Yara is led astray by the lies, you are terroristas. It is your duty to tell your local protectores about the Yara. Only then
palabras de nuestro presidente, Don Castillo.
¡Todo vamos!
Are you a Trujana?
Vamos.
Ah, sí. You're okay.
Fall now.
Here.
A special message from Presidente Castillo. Yara.
Speech you give.
Listen to me. Whatever happens now, I wanted to thank you for everything you've done for Libertad and for me.
Fight me once we blasted through Castillo's blockade.
See you on the other side, Danny.
Nothing. Gracias.
You got it. Easy now. Easy. Come on.
What?
Danny, where are you? This is our only chance to get through the blockade.
I'm on my way, Clara.
Hurry, Danny, please. Libertad lives or dies, depending on what happens today.
I'm close to Castillo's ships.
Muy bien, Danny. You'll be boarding those ships as our assault element. Julio, where are you?
I'm in the lighthouse, sitting pretty with an RPG in perfect line of sight to the ships.
Want to hear your voice, Raisa? Top of the tower, round in the chamber, scope dialed in. One.
Focus on guerrillas! Air Juan is in the skies and my bullets are hungry!
Remember, we take those ships and we punch a fucking hole straight to our island. We get one shot at this, Libertad. See you on the other side.
The defenses on those ships.
Look before you leap.
If Lita was with us now, she'd be smiling. And halfway to those ships already.
If Lita was here, I'd kick her ass for keeping you a secret. Take care of yourself, Julio. You'd kill the alarm.
Clara, I'm on board.
This is it, Danny. Clear those ships and don't be afraid of using their own weapons against them. Those turrets pack one hell of a punch.
This is Vasquez. All clear. Nothing to report.
Sounds so easy, Juan.
We need backup!
Shit!
I'm racking off kills, Danny. Try to keep up.
Just keep me alive, okay?
Really?
be fixing your aim. gun?
Clara, it's over. Let's get the fuck out of here.
We couldn't have done it without you, Danny.
We're not done yet. I'm going to hang back, set charges, and make sure those ships are blown to shit.
Check in when you're done, Julio.
Copy that.
Danny, I'm on my way to pick you up.
Viva libertad, Danny.
Of a fireworks show. Had to give you credit, Clara. You fucking did it.
We did it, Danny. That was the difference. What's your plan when you reach America?
Me and my friend Alejo were going to work shit jobs until we could scrape up some money. Open a body shop. If the Yankee blockade taught us anything, it's how to keep things running when you got nothing.
That's the dream? Sure, Yankees might pay you to park their cars or pick their fruit, but you'll never be one of them. The American dream doesn't come in our color.
Okay. If we're shitting on dreams, what are you going to do if you win, Presidente Garcia?
The next president won't last 6 months before they are assassinated.
Wait, what?
It's the truth.
Won't free elections solve that? What happened to your list?
It's a vision, Danny. But I'm not as naive as you think. This revolution will free Yara, but won't fix it. When we take the capital, Yara will be burning. Could be civil war, factions, warlords, foreign-backed coups. Take your pick.
Yarans will be killing Yarans for a generation.
Uh-huh. This fight will take the rest of my life. Yara is stuck in a cycle of tyranny and revolution. My job is to show us how to break it.
This isn't a dream, is it? You have to do this.
What makes you say that?
No one would choose this.
No, Danny. Everyone who follows me, who joins Libertad, chooses this. But you know, I can really see you stocking shelves in one of those giant Yankee supermarkets.
Fuck you.
No. I just think you'd look good in a little uniform, name tag, maybe a fancy apron.
Leave me out of your fantasies, Clara.
Favorite guerrillas.
I missed my island. Tonight we celebrate.
I'm sorry, Jefa.
What's wrong?
Julio never checked in.
Libertad will kill you fucking Trujillans! Traidores! Criminales! Puta.
Mio, the difference between a true yarn and a fake yarn, it can be hard to see, but it's there. A true yarn understands that loyalty to country is key to his survival. Not justice, not love, not even family. Loyalty to a vision that looks beyond themselves.
Come mierda.
Fake Yarns love to be the outcasts. They are addicted to their surface perversions. Chaos, lies, like wild dogs. But dogs can be broken. They can serve paradise. And if a dog refuses to break, like Julio here, like Clara Garcia, like Libertad, then we must put them down.
Papa, you've proved your point.
Put Julio down. This is a difficult step to paradise, Mio, I understand. But when you achieve our vision, I promise you, there will be no more steps.
I'm coming, Lita.
Fine. Then, enjoy the show.
Julio checked in.
Proof of death. Join your friend Lita in a suite hereafter.
I keep my promises, Danny. You wanted a boat, you got a boat.
It's a beautiful piece of shit, but it'll get you to a Yankee beach. One with the naked fatties.
You two are just gonna let me leave. Bullshit.
You could have sold us out a long time ago. You're my best, Kiria. I can't promise you victory, I can't even promise you survival. What I can promise you is this. You are the lucky one.
That usually work?
50-50.
Mi pinga. I bet this fucking boat will sink halfway to Miami. Hell of an office one.
I wish I had some depleted uranium rum. Juan, you're an asshole. Want me to make you the best supremos and resolver weapons? You need depleted uranium. Lucky for you, Castillo has stashed his supply with the biggest guns on the island, his anti-aircraft cannons. When you've got some of that sweet uranium, you can bring it back to my office or to one of my associates. If you capture an FND base, a member of Team Juan will move in and give you access to my inventory. And don't forget, rank has its privileges. When Clara is kind enough to promote you, we'll be able to hook you up with better gear. Just have those pesos ready. Even in revolution, nothing comes free. And here's some advice, guerrilla to guerrilla. Have some fun, for fuck's sake. Die with a smile on your face. You'll be back. They always come back.
Juan, I swear you almost look happy.
I have my workshop and a revolution to win. What more could a guerrilla ask for?
Once you're back at Santuario, shake the trees for guns, ammo, new believers. Castillo was surprised. Let's keep it that way. Welcome to Libertad, Danny.
I can leave any time. What's the rush?
Inspiring. Let's free Yara, shall we? Castillo controls all of Yara with soldados, slaves, and blood. The capital is his stronghold. We take Esperanza, we free Yara. Best chance we got to weaken Castillo is to hit military targets like FND bases and checkpoints. But most important, we have to surround Esperanza and trap Castillo in his cage. That means targeted operations that will unite the revolution and make Libertad stronger. To do that, I need you to recruit three groups in Yara to fight with Libertad. Each is waging war across Yara with a different piece of Castillo's empire, all controlled by his inner circle. In El Este, foreign invaders like Mickey Industries suck our resources dry, and Admiral Benitez defends Castillo's poison lifeline. But the old legends of 67 can help us turn the tide. They're hiding in the jungles of the highest mountains of Yara. Their greatest guerrilla, El Tigre, is waiting with open arms to help you bring them on our side. Then we have Valle de Oro. Not just the engine of Castillo's Viviro operation, but also his propaganda machine, run by his Minister of Culture, Maria Marquesa. But I have some old friends who can run our counter-propaganda campaign, Maximas Matanzas. They were the voice of the protests and can mobilize Yara's dissidents to fight for Libertad. They've gone dark. Last seen at a fort in Balaceras. We need to find them before Castillo's forces do. In Madrugada, we have Castillo's nephew, Jose, a slave driver who forces outcasts to grow that poison Viviro tobacco. But the Montero family is waging war against Jose. They hate visitors, but I have intel on a mechanic who has a workshop in Costa del Mar. His name is Philip Arzaga, and he's their gatekeeper. If I were you, Danny, I'd start in Madrugada. We take back that tobacco with the Montero's help, and we gut Castillo's Viviro at the source. You just need to find this mechanic, Philly. I'll be here actioning targeted Libertad strikes against Castillo throughout Yara.
Hang on. I'm going to get all these groups to sign up to Libertad by myself? How?
Simple. You help. Any way you can.
I send a squad to these groups, I'm an invader. I send a scout, then I'm not serious. With you, they get my best career without politics and bullshit. Just help.
Libertad takes the capital, we slit Anton's throat, maybe drink his blood, etc., etc. Then he needs a walk.
Viva Libertad, Efa!
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not Clara's best guerrilla. You are.
You're not listening.
Translate what?
The accent. Clara hides it best she can, but she was born rich. From a family of true Yaren she left behind. She can shoot, bleed, drink with us all she wants. But she can't hide the stink of the upper class.
What's that have to do with me?
You are an orphan, Danny. Poor. From the dirt. When they see you, they don't see politics. They see they have no excuse.
She's using me.
See? And you're using her right back. Do you want to kill Anton? See? You want to free Yara? Sure you do. But here's what Clara can't say, but you and I both know. You want this. You're a guerrilla. And for a guerrilla, the shit-my-pants rush of an ambush, the smell of sulfur burning your nostrils,
It's fun.
Don't worry. Your secret is safe with me.
Thank you.
Need supplies. Better have pesos.
Free elections.
Danny,
free
let's do business.
Free the outcasts. A Yara free of Castillos.
Oye, guerrilla, I'll make you a deal.
There's only one voice in there.
Top of the line supplies for you.
It doesn't matter. I am Clara Garcia, and I hear
my customer.
Hears you. And we won't stop fighting until every yard is hurt. And not only that, we won't stop until every yard is true to themselves. No matter the race, gender, sexuality.
Get your pesos ready. Got what you need. Straight from the black market.
Free elections, free expression, free the outcasts. A Yara free of Castillos.
Hola.
Que vuelta.
You were unstoppable out there. Sliced open that blockade like a machete through both.
You need supplies. You need to talk to me. Danny, let's do business.
Need supplies. Better have pesos.
Thank you.
Danny. Listen to Juan. You kill soldiers, Castillo's going to send his special forces after you. Know what makes them so special?
They're specially trained and heavily armed.
Fuck you, smartass. But yes, you've been warned.
What do you got for me?
Someone.
Hey, a magic horse.
Let's grab a ride.
Good boy. Don't kill me.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Hey, thanks.
Hey.
Officer, have to be careful.
Oye, Clara, I'm near El Este. What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Danny. The 67 revolution started in El Este. Tigre, Quimama, Lorenzo, they led the guerrillas who overthrew Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking out a full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news.
El Tigre is very, very excited. Promise.
El Tigre?
That's me. Who was that kid Clara mentioned? Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. You're baby Tigre. And don't worry, I'll make sure you don't end up with Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's Navy, a real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
Pal carajo. Well, I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
You, have a long night?
The rum and coke was flowing last night, baby Tigre. Minus the coke.
Been there.
I'm sending you some photos. Should help you find us.
Is that a crab? Rock?
Si. Call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Now get moving up our mountain. We can't wait to meet you, baby Tigre.
Looks like those guerrillas need help.
Latido de tu corazón buscando.
Looks like those guerrillas need help.
Move!
That's a good horse. Easy. Easy now. Let's ride.
Fire!
Go.
Don't worry.
Let's go.
Whoa! Whoa, now.
Oye, Libertad.
Slow, slow.
Beautiful horse.
Thank you.
You're gonna bring him back.
Ah, si. You're okay. Oye, el tigre. I'm at the Crab Rock. Very artistic.
Lorenzo's the artist, and we guerrillas are like the crabs.
Hard shells? Sharp claws?
They fight from the jungle to give birth in the ocean. We fought from the ocean and gave birth to La Revolución.
Si. I got it.
Take the footpath up the mountain. Very easy. A guerrilla must be short-footed, like a goat.
Goat? I thought we were like a crab. Hello? Binga.
Got some intel.
Tell me what you know.
There's an airdrop coming in, guerrilla. If you want to grab it before the army does, you're going to have to move fast.
Thanks.
The view from the waterfall was so beautiful. Seeing the wall of 67 gave...
Coño!
The view from the waterfall was so beautiful. Seeing the wall of 67 gave me chills.
My grandmother told me to continue up the waterfall.
Hola.
Libertad. I hear the legends live in the mountains. If I was looking for them, that's what.
Looks like the waterfall from El Tigre's photo. Need to get up there. El Tigre, I'm at the waterfall picture.
It was taken after a bloody battle. 3 days of hiding paid off when a platoon of paratroopers landed right in our kill zone.
Planning and patience are Guerrilla's best friends.
So is a handful of grenades.
The waterfall ran red that day. You know, with all the blood. The friendly soldados we killed. Because it was a lot.
Yeah, I get it. This will be easy, he says. Be like a goat, he says. Pinga. Looks so peaceful from up here. Gods. Fucking show-offs.
Became a famous hiking trail for sweaty turistas. They'd visit our camp, leave their shit everywhere, take photographs of us like we were animals in a zoo. So we might have accidentally lit a few dynamite sticks and might have lit the police off the trail.
Then I might have to accidentally unblock it.
Exactly! I love it.
Yeah.
Really disappear up here. Would make an army blind. How is the air both thick and thin at the same time? The next picture. Let me guess. Guerrillas are like sharks. Deadly predators with knives as sharp as teeth.
Actually, that rock just looked like a shark.
Who's the one dangling underneath it?
That's Lucky Mama. We never knew when the soldado would find our camp, so we had to secure fast ways up and even faster ways down. Lucky always volunteered to be the first to test the lines.
Brave.
I hear you're brave too. Clara told me about you. You know, I also grew up without a mama or papa.
And you still became a legend.
Many guerrillas are orphans, baby Tigre. But it's not our parents who define us. It's our actions.
It's like therapy. Tigre, amate statue.
Ah, Lobo. A revolutionary, a warrior, and a dear friend. Killed in combat when we stormed Esperanza in 67. Yesterday was the anniversary of his death.
That explains the hangover.
Every year I drink 2 bottles of rum. One for me, and one for Lobo. You never live to see a free Yara. To be honest, neither did I.
This is the last pick.
Felicidades! You're at the top of the world! Now get down here! You're missing all the fun, baby Tigre!
Sister.
Dreams don't mean shit. And keep my sister out of it.
You think I wanted that? I can't stand her. But she showed up anyway. Finger painted with no head.
Keep your dreams to yourself, okay? I don't want to know what goes on in that sick head of yours.
It was this sick head of mine that led us to those hostages in that cave.
I'm the one who talked to you.
I've been kicked in the cojones 1,000 times. I haven't felt them since 72. Hey.
Never do that again.
What? Mi casa su casa, baby Tigre. Come on. Me the family. Lucky, my nose is broke again.
I'm not your fucking mother.
There are people out there who are actually hurt.
I am suffering. Ay, easy, mama.
Herpes doesn't count.
Meet Lorenzo Canseco, poet of the legends.
Well, I sense the hot blood of a fighter.
And of course you know Lucky Mama, heart of the legends.
It's not broken.
Really? I felt it go crazy. Merda!
Another patient? Looks like La Moral to me.
I'm Danny Rojas from Libertad.
The new fist of the revolution.
No, Clara sent me. Libertad needs the legends on her side. Heroes to believe in.
To fight another Castillo? He's exactly what Yara deserves. Buena suerte.
Sorry. One revolution was enough.
Looks like Clara was wrong.
Have faith, Danny. They just need to get to know you. Come see me when you get settled, my baby Tigre.
Thank you.
Some of the old timers listen.
Okay. If we want these cranky old guerrillas to help Libertad, we need Lucky and Lorenzo on board. So here's what we're going to do. Ever since Anton got obsessed with the cancer drugs and making Viviro, finding medical supplies for Lucky's clinic has been impossible. So I bribed a pilot to fly some in. When the supplies are...
Really?
Remember the three guerrilla principles. Always be moving. Always be on guard. And always kill your enemy before they kill you.
And you should hear some of the shit they are saying. They're calling Libertad a bunch of terroristas.
Clara, I've met the legends. El Tigre is the only one on board with Libertad.
Do whatever you have to and get them to join this fight. The people need heroes to believe in.
I just hope they still want to be heroes. Anyone I'm going to take a walk around their camp. Check out what they've got.
Okay, Danny. Stay in the...
I'm Lola, a.k.a. Goddess of Goods and Gossip. I sell everything from guns to toilet paper on the black market. And none of that one-ply bullshit either. My products are premium plush, baby.
Why don't you do something about it?
What the fuck?
Cuños de guerrilla. What can I do for you, Danny?
Benito, feel like being a pirate again? We need resources, intel, allies. Only you can get them. I'll send you anyone I rescue. They will be happy to stick it to one.
This place is falling apart.
You'll have your own little pirate army. I'll send you anyone I rescue. They will be happy to stick it to Anton. Soon, you'll have your own little pirate army. Benitos bandidos.
I can't lie to you. I like the sound of that. Start sending people my way, and I'll keep an ear to the ground for opportunities.
Viva Libertad!
Viva Libertad!
Fucking work, work, work is all I do.
Hola. Stay strong.
A lot of shit about you, Roy.